Hello everyone, welcome to Downwell. I've played this game the past day and I liked it. So let's play. Your usual style. Solid game. Yeah, so pretty much this game's like platform style and you've got to get to the bottom of the well without dying. And it's harder than it looks. It really is. There's also like a few trophy that you can get for the game and stuff as well. So. Stuff like don't land, which I haven't got, and stuff like complete a level without killing an enemy, which I have. Alright, let's go. I don't know where you have to start, but let's go. Yeah, so as you can see, it starts from the beginning once you've failed. And you get one time for me. I'll show you what I mean when I get away. Right, you get this thing. It like stops time and stuff, and you can go through it and get like gems or whatever. It's a shop that you can buy stuff with the gems you got. And yeah, pretty fun. Okay. Yes! Oh, okay. Just took some damage. Ah, I just missed the time thing. And again. Oh, no, no. Yay, see, you can't jump up. There we are, though. Got through. Now, these things are little health things, like little gain 4 HP. Let's do them. And you see, you just die like that. So yeah. It is a pretty difficult, but addictive game. I'm gem high, which I don't exactly know what that means yet, but maybe you could double or something. Yay. 3, 2, 1. Oh. I don't like them little things or red things. I don't trust them. Yes! Right, one cleared. Get pretty blue and stuff. Yeah, one more. Yeah, just like me health to be up to full at all times. game is pretty deadly. Dangerous game, but it's fun. It's fun, you know. Well, the bat there. Right, go. Yes. As you can see, it's like the level changes all the time and stuff, and it's really difficult to get hit, especially around these parts. Yeah, and there we are, I just died. yeah, but I recommend getting this, you know. I got it when it was free, I'm not sure if it is still free. But, you know, if it is, I definitely recommend getting it. It's a free game, so why not? Yeah, so as far as I'm aware, you can just stand there for all day. But I just like to use it to plan out what I'm gonna do next. So, okay. Okay. There we go. I don't think you get high thing freezes as well though. Okay, I'm assuming that means eliminating other enemies as well. Well, that could be good. Oh. I'm not right, did I? Oh! Yeah, no, if I take another hit, I'm dead. It's game over. Whoa! Ah, screw it. If I die, I die. I'm just gonna rush it. If I die, I die. Let's go. I died. Okay, so this is gonna be a little fast. I'm gonna take my time this time. I'm just gonna rush it. 3-1, go. Sometimes rushing's best. I managed to learn other time things. Oh! See how fast the stage is though, it's not that long, is it? So it creates time void. Okay, that'd be good. That's what it's called, a time void.
Okay.
Still create the time point. Right. So this time I'm going to do the more take it slow and just plan out everything. Right. So, yeah. Yes. Oh. Okay, let's get out of here, I can calm down now. Right, I'm rush. Right, go, get to the top down. Okay. Whoa, okay, this is just an open hole, aren't it? That was a big drop. I like the ones that have a lot of color. I just want to get the area too. Okay, last attempt, let's go, last attempt. Yes. Okay, made it at the bottom. I think the thing should go, yeah, shoots with you. Oh yes. Right, well, I suppose you could say that didn't go down well. I think I'll see you all later. Goodbye.